is grieving tonight after an early morning standoff leaves a man dead. It happened in the 2500 block of East St. Vrain Street. Police are releasing little information but say the victim was stabbed to death. KRDO News Channel 13's Angelica Lombardi spoke with the victim's sister. It's a story you'll only see here.
Dana, the family confirmed to us that 38-year-old Charles Chavez Jr. died early this morning. Details of exactly what happened are still unclear, but the family says they just want to focus on his life and the person he was.
He was that guy you called in the middle of the night. You knew he'd always be there.
Wendy Gray says her younger brother, Charles Chavez Jr., who went by Chuck, always knew how to brighten the room.
He's just a comedian. If he was in any room, he was making you laugh. That was almost like it was his goal.
He was a brother and a father.
He has four kids who love him and I know are going to miss him tremendously.
Police responded to a disturbance call early Saturday morning where Chavez was found with an apparent stab wound. This is the neighborhood where the incident happened. Police say there was one suspect who barricaded himself inside a home and then surrendered without incident.
No time of year is a good time, but this is definitely the worst time for something like this to happen. So we're focusing on healing.
While police continue to piece together clues, the family also searches for answers.
We love him with all our hearts and we're going to miss him a lot.
As police continue to investigate the death, they ask for any information that could help them in the case. In the newsroom, Angelica Lombardi, KRDO News Channel 13.